go through life on cloud nine. And becoming a Christian, that we wouldn't face challenges. But we can thank God for His Word. For if we read His Word, it gives us instructions as to what we should do in times of trial. The Scripture tells us about a woman who had an issue of blood. And the Bible lets us know that for 12 long years, this woman struggled. She wanted to be healed. She went to every doctor that she knew. She spent all that she had because she wanted to be well. But we can thank God for the testimony and for the faith that she had. For the Bible said that she heard that there was a man in town that could do anything. Subject to be stoned if someone knew that she was in the midst of God's plan. But the Bible said that she pressed her way. And I could almost see her. Folk gathered shoulder to shoulder, preventing her from coming face to face with Jesus. But the Bible said that she was able to get close enough, and she touched the hem of his garment, and she was made whole. So the message in this song today, you may be going through, somebody, your neighbor, the closest person to you, may not know what you're going through. But because God has given you faith, we are encouraged to press our way. For God knows all about what we're going through. But He wants us to come close enough. And we will be. There is a song that we'd like to share for this morning. It's talking about pressing our way through. For there is a blessing that comes when we press. There may be obstacles, but we've got to continue to press our way. I can't give up now.
Oh, Yeah.